Parker Jr. Here we go with Ghostbusters.
Hi guys, how are you? I see my sons are here. How y'all doing today? My name is Eve, Y-V-E-S, Eve, the S is silent. All I'm doing today is just a little bit of makeup. And I was planning on doing a Halloween makeup today, but I didn't get the things I needed because I'm useless. I called one of my sons by the wrong name this morning, so, you know, just one of those things. How are you guys doing, Krim, Kiff? Oh, Stalker? Oh, because of Kif is almost always here before I actually start. Just had a Domino's pizza? I have not eaten lunch yet. I had oatmeal though at like 10:30, so I'm not quite to the point of being hungry yet. On a dinner break? Eating some pasta, then getting back to work. Adjust my camera a little bit. Meh. This is so finicky. I can't get it to lock, like, horizontally. It'll lock vertically, but not horizontally. So if I move anything, it'll just do whatever it wants. I should put some, what's it called? Acetone? I didn't put acetone on my face. Astringent. I don't put acetone on my face. Do not put acetone on your face, kids. I need to fix my camera here. Camera is an alien confirmed. Agreed. Oh, acetone is a paint thinner. Yeah, and don't put it on your face. Not good for your face. Doesn't go on your skin. Gonna fix the... It's very washed out looking. There we go. Now I look like a human. I'm gonna put some primer on my face. It's Bare Minerals Balance. Yeah, it's nail polish remover. Which I am clearly in need of. Maybe I'll paint my nails today. Primer does go on your face. It's supposed to like even out your skin tone and texture so that makeup stays on better and looks better, lasts longer, that kind of thing. This must be an ad by The Real Cost. Some makeup goes on your face. Some of it goes on your body. Body makeup, glitter stuff. Or like for people who do those like big intricate things. Like the body painting stuff. My biggest problem with makeup lately has been like under my eyes. Because they're starting to crease up now. Yeah, nail polish shouldn't go on your face. Now, if you guys want to know something fun about me, I was a careless teenager. And I used to put nail polish on my eyelashes. Because, you know, I didn't care about colored mascara, which was the effect I was going for. And it doesn't go there. You just put it on your face. You're silly. This is Bare Minerals Performance Wear Liquid Foundation in color 1 for the fairest of them all. And I used to use a brush. Look, my skin's leaking. 112, not 911. Is it 911 in Iceland? It's 911 in the US. I know it's 999 in the UK. Oh, just for me? Aw, thanks. Now, using the sponge is a bit more work than using a brush, but I think that's why it probably looks better.
I got some oxy after I hurt my neck. I don't know if you just did that.
The ultimate emergency number is 999-112. I remember when I was a kid watching Who Framed Roger Rabbit, and in the opening scene he starts shouting, call 911, and I don't remember why, something to do with the baby that he's watching. And for some reason my sisters and I thought he said call 1119, and we would say that over and over. My mom didn't like it. She made us stop saying it because she thought we were going to forget that the emergency number was 911. She was like, you guys need to stop that, because I don't want there to be an emergency and you can't remember what number you're supposed to dial. 911-999-112. Call 119! This is on my Halloween playlist, but I don't think you guys have ever heard it on here because my bot won't play it. So I'm playing it straight off YouTube right now. I didn't take a before picture either, but that's okay. That's a good question, Krim. She might be at Pilot's, or Stunt Pilot's stream. Because he is streaming right now. I'm fairly certain. He streams at 11 every day, and he usually streams for like 4 or 5 hours at a time. Where's my concealer? Oh, you know what? It fell on the floor earlier. So what are you guys gonna do this weekend? Aw, did she like it? I told you it was nice. I liked it, Krim. I thought it was pretty. Sweet. I'm still using my Frankenstein's Monster brush holder. It was a poem he just made for his wife, Kiff. He sent it to me, his mother, for approval. Ooh, there's a party? You're gonna go to the movie night tomorrow? I don't know what he's hosting. Oh, also, I forgot to bring it up, but if you guys think about what day works for you guys, for movies, we can do that too. Like, I can host something like that. Not Saturday, though, because I have a stream and then Stunt does a movie, so. So any day, really, but Saturday, and then I'll let you guys know what times. Any time that I normally... Sunday, you think? I could probably do Sunday. I don't know how consistent that would be, because Sunday is usually my, catch up on stuff I didn't do during the weekday. So maybe we can start out next Sunday, if that works for you guys. What would be a good time? And it wouldn't be this Sunday, we'd be starting next week. I don't know if I'd want to do it between streams because, that's when I usually, like, you know, get my lunch, see what's going on in my house because I live with a lot of people. You could do it, like, earlier or later on Friday. Somewhere when it's not 12 at night. Yeah, no, it would be earlier in the day. Oh, that was the wrong color. Oops. It's not the color I meant to get. Like, if you wanted to do Friday, we could do it like, I don't know, I normally start streaming at 1 on Fridays, so we could do it like 10 or 11 my time. Or, Sundays we could have it like noon. I wouldn't mind that. Sundays, 1 to 2 p.m. would be nice, which would be like 8 or 9 for you, right? Your 7 hours? That would work for me. Nine to ten. Oh, you're 8 hours. Who's 7 hours? I know Kip is 5. Must be 3rd who's 7 hours. Kiara was 6 hours, because she's in the UK. Oh, she's in Belgium. That's right. Have her, like, associated with Strife in my head because that's where we met. And for some reason, I always think she's in his time zone. I'm a little scared to put eyeliner on because my eyes have been so dry, but I'm gonna do it. If I hate it, I'm sure I can wash it out with some eye drops. By the way, I'm pretty sure I have a ocular rosacea, which is just a fancy way of saying dry eyes. And it's common when you have rosacea like I do to have it in your eyes as well. Well, of course you know more about Kiara. Isn't she the one that brought you to my stream to begin with? I feel like when you came, you were like, yeah, I'm here because Kiara, like the first time we met. Yeah. I couldn't remember. That seemed right. Hey Swag, how you doing? Welcome back, my dear. Aw, you're too sweet, Krim. Hey, I'm doing well, thanks for asking. My eyes aren't on fire today, so that's a step up, at the very least. I like when my eyes aren't on fire. This is true, Krim. You're right, she wouldn't have if you weren't sweet. I was unsuccessful in preventing that from dripping. So what's everyone's weekend plans, besides Krim going to a party tomorrow? I knew I did, Krim. What do you guys think about the magenta? All right, I'll see you later, Krim. It's kind of a new color for me. I don't really wear lipstick. Yes, we're doing Tomb Raider tonight. Yes, indeed. Tomb Raider at 5. Yeah, Kif will translate words into Icelandic if you ask nicely. Cause Kif's cool like that. I always manage to grab that brush when this is the brush I want. Nicely. Yes. Oh, there's an ice in it. I get it. You know, I liked this song when I put it on my playlist, but I'm having second thoughts about it. I don't know about it anymore. I feel like the magenta works surprisingly, because I usually prefer darker colors. Hello, Third. How are you today? Hey, are you 7 hours ahead of me, Third? We were talking about time zones, and I'm starting to lose track of where everyone's at. Exceptionally well. Why are you exceptionally well today? PM, and it's what, 1:30 here? Yeah, so that's 7 hours. It was you. Probably not. Well, what was your day? What made your day exceptionally good, Third? Share with the class. I'm actually going to put my makeup away like an adult today, instead of just leaving it scattered all over my room. Hi, Noah in the TARDIS. Welcome. How are you today? Welcome to my stream. I think my makeup bag's not big enough. Like, it barely fits everything. Ooh, what's your costume? What are you gonna be for Halloween this year? Do tell. Hmm. 3rd, that does sound like a great day, actually. Woke up at 1 p.m., played games till 6, studied, and then came to watch me. Oh, Noah, that would be fantastic. I do love Hocus Pocus. And I'm pretty sure it was agreed upon in my group of 3 girls that I would be Winifred. Unfortunately. Oh, is it unfortunate? Ooh, Mad Max. Did you have a good time? Which Mad Max? Fury Road. That's supposed to be the good one. I haven't seen any of those. But Fury Road is the one I would be most interested in watching. Of any of them. You know, it's so cold in my house, and somehow I'm sweating. We actually fired up the heat yesterday, turned on the furnace for the first time, and it smelled like burnt plastic in my house for a few hours. It was very fun, one of those rare movies where I had to put on pause so I can process what happened. That is always a good movie. That would be some really impressive makeup, Noah. Would you do it yourself? And do you like to do like complicated makeups like that? I need to go get some stuff, but I think I'm gonna make myself a jack-o'-lantern next week. Next Friday. I think that would be fun. I'm gonna fix this. I don't know what is wrong with this thing. Why it keeps... I don't know if it's moving? I don't know. Just me, probably. Oh, that drawer is not pushed in. I was like, what's hanging off my dresser? Of course, I would do it myself. Need to give it my authentic drag queen look. Ooh. Do you do drag? I have a friend who does drag, a local friend. Do you have, like, a signature look? Badly? God, that's annoying. Slovenia is weird. We have Halloween, but it isn't a thing. We have another thing during the end of winter where we celebrate the end of winter and basically have a weekend-long Halloween. Strong contour and a beauty mark and gray hair. That's not a bad look. Do you do competitions or do you just dress up for fun? My friend goes to drag night at one of the bars downtown, but he doesn't like perform or compete. He just goes for fun. It almost sounds 3rd like a. I don't know, like a winter solstice type thing. Or a spring solstice, I guess, is what it would be. So my local blood bank called me last night at like 8:30, and I always answer whenever a local number calls me. Hey, Kiara. I almost said my own name. Hey, Adele. Hey, Kiara. How are you doing today, girl? So I always answer when a local number calls because my phone number is from out of state. And usually if it's a 760 number, I know, like, oh, well, that's probably a scam. But it was like 8:30 at night, and they were like, we appreciate your donation in, it was probably like June or July when I donated last. And I guess they have like a blood shortage, so they're calling their donors. I'm gonna go donate blood next week if I'm not sick. During the end of winter, we have this tradition called curant, where they wear this weird costume and have loud bells, and if they catch you as a kid, you have to give them a ribbon. And if you don't, they beat you up. Jeez. The doggo's there! How is she, Kiara? Is she adjusting well? Yeah, Kif, do monster and creature. I'm doing all right, Kiara. I don't know if you can hear me. I sound a little congested. My allergies have been crazy. Why did I suddenly turn yellow? Webcam, what are you doing? They have a fuzzy ball thing on a stick and they whip you over the bum with it. Screamsly. Screamsly? Is it Screamsly? That would be a good name for a monster, Screamsly. Both dogs are checking each other out. Oh, that's good. Yeah, the friend I drove with a couple weeks ago to pick up the Aussie puppy, she brought him back, and she has an English bulldog who is, I think he's like 2 or 3 years old. And that bulldog just doesn't like anyone. He doesn't like the kids. He doesn't like other dogs. I have not heard much from Wobbs. She jumped into the Discord recently to say hello, but that was pretty much it. I think she's probably really busy at school. She was never super active to begin with. And I hear from her maybe like every 2 or 3 weeks. And that's pretty much it. I sent her a couple of messages not that long ago, and she replied, but it was very short. It's not a bulldog, it's a mean dog. Yeah, I don't know. He's not exactly aggressive, but he's very, like, I don't know. He's nippy, and he's temperamental. He doesn't like the kids. She has two kids. They're 7 and 9. He doesn't like them at all, especially the younger one. And I don't know why. She doesn't, like, do anything to him. He's extremely territorial. And when I came over to visit a couple days ago, I sat down and he came and sat by my feet and did not want the puppy to come near me. He would, like, get his head down and growl. When you have to work. Oh no, Crib. Hey, semi-lurking is okay. Burper. Definitely Siak. Is it Siak or Slack? I can't actually see if that's an I or an L. Hello, Craig90. I don't swear on stream, but hello to you as well. How's everybody doing today? And that is a perfect question, actually. But yeah, I have a little bit of reflux, so I tend to burp a lot to get gross. Are you just gonna gamble all your ladinum every day, Krim? Just to make sure you're constantly broke? And be a bad influence on your family. Oh wow, isn't it 14? My thing says 10. I know, I'm not even doing my makeup anymore. I finished. because I just did my normal makeup, so it doesn't take very long. It did take probably like 30 minutes, I think. I can double check the time. I go faster when I'm not like taking breaks to talk. I could slap on a face full pretty quick, which is, you know, I didn't used to be able to do that. It used to take me an hour to do what you guys saw me do today. Because I did not know what I was doing. Okay, Kiara, I'll hold your seat. So I'm drinking ginger lemon tea, but it doesn't taste like anything. Like I can barely, it smells good. It smells very lemony, but it doesn't have like any lemon flavor at all. I think I need to turn the saturation down on my webcam. Am I the only one who knows your last name? Well, weird, because I can only play it once a year. No, you are not, Crib. And you're welcome to share, I don't care, that's fine. Where is my webcam? Ah, there it is. Turn my saturation down just a smidge. I think that's what's making me yellow. It's Ivkovic, or Ivkovic. It's an H. I'll give you a hint. It starts with H. Ah, there we go. That's better. That's more my normal color. I do need to take off this nail polish. I'm going to grab my nail polish remover real quick. Ivkovic. My name is Eve Ivkovic. I'm, what would that be? What would my ethnicity be? I don't want a tan. I like my color. Actually, I'm a little more tan on my arms than I normally am. Because I spent some of the summer in, Phoenix. Driving around a lot. Darken my arms up. There's a little bit of family history of cancer in my family, so I tend to stay out of the sun and wear sunscreen when I do go in the sun. So I don't want no skin cancers. Yeah, there's no doubt in my mind that I'm a European, of European descent. Orange is a pumpkin for Spooktober. I'll get me a spray tan, like Snooki, so I can just be pumpkin girl. I think I am gonna paint my face like a jack-o'-lantern next Friday, though. Or I could just, oh wow, I'm of European descent as well. I hope so, third. Polish and Swedish descent. Six generations through. Ivkovic could be Swedish. Oh, I think that was the end of my Halloween playlist. So I only have 45 minutes of music? Lame. Do you have Ghostbusters? I have a Ghostbusters remix. You're 99.999999% Icelandic, Kif. More like Ukrainian or Russian. Oh yeah, that actually makes more sense. Let me see, where's my My Ghostbusters song. This is a remix, sort of. Here we go with Ghostbusters. I do have I think Romanian. I'm fairly certain Romanian and Irish. Oh, hey, Psycho Rockstar. Thanks for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Heck yeah, Krim. You're welcome to do so. Psycho Rockstar 777. That's kind of funny. Oh my gosh, I almost opened up my nail polish remover to take a drink of it. Obviously, I did not sleep enough. Or I slept too much. You guys gonna come visit me together? There, I took the orange off so it's not so ratty looking. Yeah, the way it's not supposed to go on your face, it's also not supposed to go inside your body. Save some lat. Welcome back, Kiara! I saved your seat. I'm thinking of maybe going to TwitchCon next year. We'll see. See how that pans out. But I don't think that would be the worst thing. I think it would be fun. And I could meet whoever wanted to meet me there. Don't go to TwitchCon, come to Europe instead. If I go out to Europe, I would probably be visiting Ireland. Could probably get to Slovenia. Not too difficult to get there from there. Still have to fly though. You gotta fly everywhere in Europe. Yeah, no, it would cost a lot. Iceland? That's like, where even is Iceland? Yeah, I guess that wouldn't be too hard. It's actually kind of closer. No, it's still further away. Belgium? I don't even know where Belgium is. You guys are giving me a geography lesson. Where is Belgium? Don't go to the northern countries. It's above Britain? Are you sure? Looks, it's between London and Germany, sort of. Or like England. Manchester, maybe? Manchester and Germany? Between France and Germany? It's not really between France and Germany, because like France and Germany are here. Belgium's right here, but Manchester's over here. Play some The Sonics for y'all. Remember to drink water. That is good advice. How do you say your name? Desacet? Desacete? Des? How are you? Welcome to the stream. That is good advice. Thank you for reminding me. Ah, I wish my nose didn't feel like it was being clamped shut. If I go to Belgium, that'd be your opportunity to visit your wife, IRL. And you are in... I forgot, you told me. It's not Latvia, right? Because Belgium's not that far from you, if that's where you are. It's like a 2-day trip. It is Latvia, okay. Yeah, Belgium's not that far. You could drive there. Because that's like, if this map is scaled correctly, that would be, well, I guess it'd be like 3 or 4 days. But that would be like, for me, driving from California to Texas. Yeah, flying, you could fly there. It would be a short trip, just a couple hours. ¿24 hours to get to the Netherlands? To fly to the Netherlands? Or to drive. That's what marriage is. Dedication. 20 hours to get to Germany from Slovenia? I still can't find it on the map. I see Slovakia. No 25 hours to Belgium. Yeah. So that's about how far my my family lives from me. And that only takes me 2 days. 3 if I'm taking it easy. What's the I don't know the capital of Iceland. I don't even know if I could see it. Between Italy and Croatia. Oh, there I see you. I think. Oh, maybe that's a different S word. Oh, Reykjavik. Okay. Yeah, it's on the map, but I can't see it. The letters are too small. I'm too blind. Let autocorrect do the thing. Slovenia is too small. 2 million people? 2 million people? I'm pretty sure, I still haven't found it on the map, but I'm pretty sure it's too small for 2 million people. It's like China or Japan. $1.7 million. Hi, Rainy. Rainy? How are you? Welcome. Iceland is 330,000. Wait, the capital of Belgium is also the capital of Europe? What's the capital of Belgium? It's not Brussels. That's the only word I see next to Belgium on the map. It is Brussels. Okay. Are you from Latvia, Rainy? Where are you from? It is Brussels. Always mix Latvia and Lithuania. Where's Lithuania? I don't know anything. Like, I am so bad at geography. Below, oh, it's below Latvia? Oh, it's right there. Godoy. Oh, you're from Latvia. The only fun thing to do is coke and alcohol. Hey, that sounds like Barstow, where I grew up. It's a small world, Krim. You found a local. Is that Yelgava? Is that how you say that? A lot of European languages confuse me because of the J's. The J's are always wrong. But only if English is your first language. Oh, I was right. Yelgava. Oh, God. Yes, Papa. That horrible video. Okay, so I've had like 3 cups of coffee and tea and water, so I really need to use the bathroom. I will be right back. Don't go nowhere.
I love to take my baby to a movie show, so I can try to smooch her while the lights are low. But she won't cuddle to a story of romance. There's only one way I've got a chance. It takes the Batman, Wolfman, Frankenstein, or Dracula to put her in the mood for love. It takes the cat, girl, dog, boy, creature from the Black Lagoon to make her feel like making love. It takes a monster from outer space to make my baby want my embrace. And when I hold her, she's like a dream. If only she can hear somebody scream.
I'm back. I have returned. Returned, I have. You're gonna have to give us language lessons, Krim. Krim and Rainy. We could do a. Have a command set up like we do for Kif.
It takes a
The dogs were asking for attention. Did you give it to them? Did they love it, Kiara? Yes, you may, Kiara. Absolutely. Language lesson away. I am going to be streaming. I'm going to do some more Tomb Raider around like 5 o'clock. But thank you guys for answering. I've got my little minions, my little helpers. Crim, my manager. I listen to pretty much anything that I find groovy. I like, I can't really think of exactly what I like right now, of course. We're listening to a little bit of, like, surf rock, which I enjoy, especially when it's Halloween themed. I like, show tunes and some hip hop, rock and roll. Song request is on, yes. In fact, I'm stopping my YouTube, so if you guys want to request something, have at it. Oh, a word in Dutch. What about ship? Like a sailing ship or a spaceship. It's getting cold in here now. Wife is a good one. If your channel was a city, I'd be equivalent to the homeless guy. Third is my resident vagabond. Street urchin. I need some socks. I was wearing socks all day yesterday because I was cold. Is Dutch basically a random letter? Oh, it's ship. Or, what is it? Riem to ship? It's SR. Of course, that doesn't work like that, but you get it. Riem to ship? Riem to ship? Hey, thanks for the follow, Rainy. Welcome to the family. Welcome to the Space Fam. You are now a son slash daughter. Putting Taylor Swift in there, hmm? Tay Tay. I don't think I've heard this song. Yesterday it was 40 degrees Fahrenheit, which is 4 degrees Celsius. The SCH sound is difficult to write phonetically. Is it like a ch? Is the SCH like a ch? Okay, let me open a console. Oh yeah, Crim, that's fine. Just let me know. You have a letter that is sh. Taylor Swift is the best. You are the resident vagabond. Zoinks. Yeah, I don't know this song. I've never heard this one. But I don't really listen to a lot of Taylor Swift. Oh, sorry. Has Iceland ever won the Eurovision? I'm gonna guess no. Correct me if I'm wrong. If so, what year? I'd like to know. I'm not even super familiar with what Eurovision is. I only actually found out about it this year or last year. Latvia won in 2002. This is true, Third. You really are. You're just the guy who sleeps on the city bus. What happened? Okay. It's a challenge. I think my bot just crashed. No, it's still working. Oh, haha, that's why. Why did the music stop? Where did my music go? That's what I get for gambling away 20. You had 22,000 and you bet it all? You maniac. Crazy person. This is very suspenseful music. This is not what I thought this was going to sound like. Oh, look at that. Kiara handing out her wealth. Oh my gosh, Third. I don't think it's much more. Let me look. You want your 1K per 3 minutes back? Let's see. I don't think mods get anything extra. You get a bonus. Well, I mean, you should give money to Vagabonds. Oh no, you get a mod bonus of 500 lap, but that's it. And everyone gets bonuses when people sub. I do not have many mods. I'm very picky about my mods. I actually have a few, but they're not always on. What a scam. I think it used to be more, but that was when I had the timely payout really high. Lawfmore is a mod, and then I can actually look and see who's modded for my channel. Oh, or not. Lawfmore is, and then Cooked Peanuts. Cyber, who I haven't seen in a hot minute, actually. Yeah, Krim, I think you're on the 27th, you will be eligible. Oh, Oh, who's going to win? Third. It only costs 50 lat to challenge. You mean Icy? No, I mean Cyber. I would mod third, but he's made it clear repeatedly that he's not going to do anything if I do. Oh, in Korean. You know what? I've been watching Icyberg. It's I Cyber King. There's no G there. It's Cyber. Cyber King. I Cyber King. You're counting to 10 in Korean, Kif. I've actually been watching a Korean drama for the first time. Man, I had been K-drama free for about 10 years, actually. I watched a lot of them way back in the day when I was, like, doing that kind of thing. Icy Birking. Like, berserking. He does need to capitalize his name. I see why people think it's Icy. But it's I Cyber King. You have to read the whole thing before you try to pronounce it. That's why I always hesitate before saying people's names, because I'm reading it. Yes, exactly like that, Kif. And he won't capitalize, so Third refuses to call him Cyber. And continues to insist upon Icy. Oh, so what happens if he capitalized it to Icy Birking? Then I would start calling him Icy. But he won't capitalize it. I almost guarantee that he just won't do it at all. So while I have you all here, next month I'm going to start reading. Icy Borking. That would be funny. I'll start reading Hitchhiker's Guide next month. I haven't picked a date to start yet. But I think that would be fun. And I think the book we're going to go with is the first one, which is The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. There's a whole bunch of other ones in that series that are really good. Hitchhiker's Guide is not, like, the best one. But it's the first one. So we'll start there, and then we'll start doing another vote on which one you guys want to do next. Took you this long to learn how to read? What? Oh, because I said I'm gonna start reading. Yeah, I get it. Yes, Kif, please do tell me. If it was not Womps, then who was it? Because we met in Womps' stream. Like, I'm fairly certain. I am curious to know, though. Man, I need, like, some socks and a sweater. I'm getting cold now. Oh, and sleepy. Cold and sleepy. Wake up, Eve! Bunny Day. Oh, yeah! I think you did tell me about her. I believe you did. Wait, then how did you find me through her? Yeah, it's not much warmer here. It's maybe 4 or 5 here, Krim. It's cold. Degrees Celsius or Fahrenheit, third. There's a big difference. So if it's 12 degrees Fahrenheit, that's cold. That's negatives in the Celsius. Okay, I get it, Kiff. So you came into Womps' stream through a raid. Interesting. The non-stupid unit. Celsius, then? Although, I personally feel like Celsius is stupid because you have... You measure by the temperature of water instead of the temperature of humans. Because it makes sense to me that... Like, 100 degrees is hot, but not, like, kill you hot. But 100 degrees in Celsius is the boiling point of water. So that's, like, dead hot. Fahrenheit, to me, is based more on people, while Celsius is based on, water. Kelvin. You typing from beyond the grave? From the sun? So, movie night Sunday. Sunday afternoon. We could say 1 p.m. And starting in November, I'll start reading aloud to people. Thank you very much, Third. Oh, is that what it is? Kelvin is 0 Celsius, so the perfect freezing temperature of water. Gotcha. So Kelvin is the only temperature that makes sense. It's not hitting, it's a duel. It's like a sword fight. We should start fencing. I'm gonna change it to fencing. You're hurting your wife's feelings by not participating. Shame on you, Krim. You're making her feel sad and left out. I'm opening up the Discord. If I kill her, I won't have a wife anymore. You don't kill her. It's not a fight to the death. It's just a duel. Just a duel. So you look. Whew, pardon me at the schedule. So if we do movies on Sunday at 1, I might start foregoing the Jackbox streams. But you guys like doing that. I don't know. We'll have to see. I'll have to work on the schedule. What exactly would be expected from a mod other than just keeping the chat from becoming chaotic and helping people? That's really it. Just like sharing links, using the bot, keeping people from being disgusting. I don't mind a little bit of trolling, but if it gets gross or annoying, then obviously that's when it's time to tell them to stop. Just keeping the peace, pretty much. I don't have a lot of mods because I don't, Eve, that's like saying you are cool. What's like saying I'm cool, Kiff? Yeah, I'm not looking for anything super in-depth. Just someone who's here... Someone who just keeps things smooth, makes it so that if I'm in the middle of something and there's stuff going on in the chat, I don't have to stop to fix it. It's not a lot. It's not a super intense. I'm not expecting you to be super dedicated. Just to keep the peace. Keep conversation going. Share links. Hit the Discord. Share the Discord. It is helpful for me if everyone's in the Discord. Easier for me to share information and stuff there. So, I think it was Wednesday? It was either Tuesday or Wednesday. The kids that I watch wanted to walk to school. So they're 5, 7, and 9, and it's about a mile, 1.3 miles to school. So, like, maybe, like, 2 kilometers. Yeah, no, modding's not hard. You wish we were playing Jackbox right now, Kip. Well, I'll do Jackbox next week for sure, too. It's about, I want to say, 1.3 miles, roughly 2 kilometers. So we were walking, and the 7- and the 9-year-old have no problem walking that far. The 5-year-old, however, was not happy. He said he was getting a tummy cramp, and his legs hurt, and he's tired, and we're walking too fast. So I wound up carrying him most of the way. And that was 3 or 4 days ago, and my arms and legs still hurt. So I'm so out of shape. I really need to start working out some more. Or again, or whatever. Alright, Krim. Take care, man. I'll see you later. I'm probably gonna hop off here pretty soon. I'm getting hungry. But I am gonna do Tomb Raider tonight. And I think I might put my green screen back up so that I can be in front of the game. I think I was looking at some of my VODs, and I really like the way that it looks when it's just me in front of the actual picture of the game and not just a box. I like this for, like, the IRL streams or even for, like, the Jackbox stuff. And I worked hard in making my room presentable so that I could have people see it, but I just really like the way that it looks in front of the green screen. Oh. And my allergies are so bad. My eyes have been, like, dry, and it almost feels like there's sand in them, like, when I blink. Like, my eyelids are scratching them. Why can't you stream Jackbox on Fridays? That's the time I can be on your stream till the end. Yeah, I mean, if that works better for people, we can do Jackbox Friday afternoon. I can always switch and do the IRL on Thursdays. And do Jackbox on Fridays. Not next week, but the following week I could start doing it like that. If that would work for everyone else. There's no reason. That's just the day that I picked to do it. It seemed like a good day for everyone. More IRL streams? Why? What's so fascinating about my IRL? I'm not even doing anything. I feel like I'm being lazy when I do IRL streams. Like, I just sit here and talk. Drink tea. Which I'm out of. If I was more entertaining, that would be different. Or if I was, like, practicing my stand-up routine. All right, Kiara, have a good night. Thanks for coming. I'll see you later. Now, tomorrow I am streaming earlier than usual. I'm streaming 11 my time. So, just to make it easier for everybody. Sit and talk and drink tea. Yeah, that's what I do. Adios, Kiara. Which is what I do, like, in my normal everyday life. So, it's very true to my IRL. Sit and talk and drink tea. Sometimes I watch K-dramas. Which is not a bad existence, honestly. Sometimes I babysit. Sometimes I work on books. I was talking to one of my mods, Author, who we've been friends for, oh gosh, probably going on maybe 10 years, 10-ish years. And I've only been streaming for a few months, and she was pointing out that I really need to find a niche here and like stick to one thing instead of doing what I do in every other aspect of my life, which is just whatever I feel like all the time and never getting actually good at anything. Stream babysitting, you guys would probably not like that. I don't think that's a good idea. It would be entertaining for sure. Kids are nuts, man. Kids are crazy. They say and do some of the weirdest stuff, like most unexpected things come from the kids. The 7-year-old, I don't remember like why we were talking about this or how this conversation started. I was talking to his stepdad about movies and like going to see rated R movies, and when I was 20, I wanted to take my sister to see some movie that came out that year. I don't remember what movie it was, but I couldn't buy tickets for both of us. I guess our local movie theater has a policy, you have to be 21 to buy more than one R-rated movie ticket. Now, if you're 17, you can buy a ticket for yourself, but you have to be 21 to buy more than one, which is bizarre. But I was mad about it because I was 20, my sister was 15, and I wanted to take her to see an R-rated movie. They wouldn't sell me two tickets, and they wouldn't sell her any tickets. And the 7-year-old, just out of the blue, was like, so you can buy tickets for R-rated movies now? And I'm like, yeah. And he's like, you want to go see an R-rated movie? Ooh, yeah, let's go see an R-rated movie. And I was like, what? Excuse me? Now, his stepdad thought it was the funniest thing. And I was like, why are you saying it like that? Weirdo? You're 7. You shouldn't even be seeing PG-13. No. I will not take you to go see Anchorman 2 or whatever it was that came out that year. I don't remember. Kids do the darndest things. They're so weird. They're so strange. The 5-year-old likes frozen pancakes. Why didn't you lend her 2 years? That would have been a good idea if only I'd thought of it. The 5-year-old, all he ever wants for breakfast is frozen pancakes. So they have like the little buttermilk pancakes that you put in the freezer. He doesn't want them warmed up. He wants them cut into strips and he wants them frozen. He eats them like that. It's the weirdest thing. They just do weird stuff. And then the 9-year-old is always wanting to do everything herself. No, I do not want a job in the adult movie industry. No way, no how. I know what those girls go through, and I don't want to do that. It sounds horrible, actually. The 9-year-old wants to do everything herself. But it's always, like, just above her ability to do so. Like, she wanted to help me make smoothies the other day, and she could not, like, she couldn't pour the milk into the blender. And she wanted to have bagels with cream cheese the other day, and I was taking too long. She was like, can I please have my bagels now? I think they're done in the toaster. Well, I was making breakfast for everyone, and I was like, you can have them if you put the cream cheese on, because I'm doing something else. And she, she started to put the cream cheese on. She was like, it's too hard for me. Can you please do it? And I was like, okay, you can wait. No, it's not something I'm interested in doing at all. It's not something I've ever been interested in doing. I don't care what the money's like. It would not be worth it. Absolutely not. I value my peace of mind and my state of sanity, fragile and wavering as it is. It's there and I value it. So no, there's no way I would ever do adult film. Yeah, see? That doesn't sound like a good life to me. Those girls get on so many drugs because it just ruins, you know, it ruins their self-image. It makes them feel like property. No, it sounds horrible. And honestly, I'm done discussing it. So we can move on to another subject. Because the answer is just no, and it's always going to be no. And there's not a conversation to be had. Yeah, I'd rather flip burgers. Live on the streets flipping burgers. I've done pizza delivery. I delivered pizza, and then Wednesday nights. No, I mean, I'm not upset. I'm just, I'm past the topic now. I've delivered pizza. I used to work Wing Wednesdays, so Pizza Hut does like 50-cent wings on Wednesdays. And so I would work the fryers. And you want to talk about working your butt off, man. That was crazy type of work. And just like assembly line madness. If you deliver to people's houses, do they tip more? No, actually. People, at least where I was delivering pizza, are stingy. I remember, like, so many times, someone's order would come out to, like, $19.16. So they'd hand me a $20 bill and be like, oh, honey, you can keep the change. I'm like, oh, thank you so much for your 84-cent tip. It means a lot to me. Yeah. It's not an obligation to tip a lot, but the thing is, someone is driving their own car, someone is coming to your house with food. It's kind of a courtesy. And also, at least here, the places you delivered must have been filled with a bunch of thirds. I did deliver in kind of a, like, not the nicest part of town. It was a lot of like poor people there, and they were rude too. But at least here in America, tipped minimum wage, first of all, is different than regular minimum wage. Regular minimum wage here is like $7 and some odd cents. It's changed since I worked minimum wage, so let's say like $7.35. tipped minimum wage was $4 when I was working at Pizza Hut. $4 an hour was how much I was making because the company assumed that I would be getting tipped minimum wage. So they're assuming that people are going to pay you enough tips to make up for the difference. So tips weren't actually any extra money. They were just supposed to meet the minimum wage requirements. Really poorly constructed system, honestly. And I would not work another tip wage job. It's a ripoff and it's a way. You're bored listening to math. It's just a way for corporations not to pay. Tips are split between all workers, actually third. If you, at least here, if you go to a restaurant, waitresses tip out the rest of their coworkers. So the cooks, the busboys, all of them share the waitress's tips, which means that, like, if a table doesn't get tipped, she still has to pay out all those other people. So it starts to eat at her own money, which is stupid. No, Rainey, I do not smoke weed. I have smoked weed, but I don't, as a general rule. I have experienced it. Not my thing, really. Maybe too, paranoid. I have done it. I've done that kind of thing, but it's just, I don't find it fun. Kif, are you whatting at the marijuana use or at the tips? Because America is kind of a capitalist nightmare when it comes to workers being paid fair wages. I do drink, yes. I love me a nice cold beer on a hot summer afternoon. Oh, you're wetting the marijuana? Yeah, no, I've done it. But I don't, typically. You did spell it right. Yes. You are correct, my dear. I like a nice cold beer or a nice glass of wine. I've always described myself as the wine aunt. I feel like that's pretty accurate. Although I haven't for a couple months. I know Lawfmore doesn't do any of those things. He's tried some alcoholic beverages and he does not enjoy them. No, I do not plan on doing any other drugs. LSD scares the crap out of me, to be completely honest. And that stuff gets, like, lodged in your brain? You can all of a sudden be high? For no reason? Lawfmore FaceTiming. I think because whenever he talks, someone says his name, and that prompts the bot to put out that timer. But yeah, no hallucinogens. I've never done like shrooms or acid or any of that stuff. Yeah, it can get lodged in your spinal column. It's scary. No thank you. Nothing that can permanently affect my body. No ecstasy. No coke. I think coke is kind of just a ripoff, to be honest, from what I've heard from everyone who's ever done it. Like, you get a better high from a good cup of coffee. I've never done methamphetamines. My mom did for a long time before I was born. Yeah, coke doesn't sound like a fun high. It sounds like an ultra-caffeine high from the way everyone who's done it has described it to me. I do Coca-Cola. Hey guys, I tried sniffing coke once, but the ice cubes kept getting stuck in my nose. Yeah, I'm not really into drugs. I feel like I like being aware of my surroundings. Once in a while, I like to drink a little too much, but that's really it. Just lay in the forest. I would not see, and that wouldn't be fun for me because I would be like, pretty sure I'm laying on a bed of bugs right now. I wouldn't have fun. I know myself. I get too paranoid. I think about stuff that freaks me out. Hate sinus infections, so snorting anything just seems ew. Yeah, see, maybe if I was suicidal, I might do LSD. Especially on a high building. Have, like, a few moments of ecstasy where you're like, yeah, I'm flying! Not hate life so much. But I'm not, so I don't. Tell you what I am is freezing. I am so cold. I was like super comfortable and hot after my shower, and now I'm cold because my shower high has worn off. And plus, I never want to be addicted to anything. I will pass, but thank you for the offer, Rainy. It's about 4 degrees in Celsius, Kif. Yeah, I hear ya, Third. Yeah, and Lawfmore's right, actually. Some of those hallucinogens will permanently alter your personality. That's what the scientist man said. Tis true. I know, Third, You're such a cheapskate. You don't give money to anybody for anything. Icy word for cold. Temperature cold. Cold. Oh no, I'm gonna go out with a bang for sure, but it's not gonna be high off my butt. If I die, it's gonna be wrestling an alligator. Or, I don't know, a motorcycle accident when I'm 90. Lone. Lagoon is lone. Or I'll be shot. Third, we could die together wrestling our respective alligator and bear. Celt? We will not be in Florida, so bet on the motorcycle. Hey, with climate change, those alligators may be making their way here, babe. All's I'm saying. May have alligators in the Midwest. I will make you die with me. That is borderline inappropriate. No, the A is like in balloon. So cult? JK. Good. I wanted to call police on you already. We just met. I just want to be friends. I just don't want to die. And I will be old when I die. I'll be old and badass. So, like, I'll be 80 wrestling alligators riding a motorcycle. I am never going to stop. Balloon, cult. The A is like the A in balloon. We say it like How do you say it? Cult. That's what I said the first time. I do not know what that is, Rainey. So I do not know. I am uncertain. Not cult. I know it's not cult. I don't know what you're wanting me to say. Cult? Like cult? Like ah? A? Like ah? Cult? Definitely don't want to be old. 40 years at most, but that's just temporary. Oh yeah. I'm pretty sure I've heard a song of his. Let's just skip this. Is that one right? Cult? No, I don't want to skip it. I want to know. Oh, Krim, your wife left. She left for the evening. Ooh, that's actually a tough question for him, Third. He loves dessert. He's way more into dessert than I am. I can't believe I have Naruto playing on my stream. If you donate half your almad, I'll pass. You drive a hard bargain, sir. Pumpkin or carrot? Mm-mm. Pumpkin bread, carrot cake. He likes tiramisu. I think his favorite is, Oh yeah, pumpkin cheesecake. what's it called? Creme brulee. Like a really good creme brulee. Sugar cookies. His favorite kind of cookie is a sugar cookie. I have spent like 1600 lat. Not that much. <laughs> 30%. I don't even know how much I have. Let me check. I mean, I carry a lot because is so Rainy, is that the artist you were talking about? Cuz I swear to you, I thought it was a rapper just from the name. Brulee? Yeah, it has to be a good creme brulee. There's a cookie you like more. Is it peanut butter? Peanut butter cookie? Okay, it's not. Disappointed! Ooh, Kip is momming you. Yeah, root beer float. Root beer float is good. Man, that sounds amazing. I think the A&W restaurants have a really good root beer float. I am about ready to, if you're ever super desperate, keep in mind my offer. You got it, third. I will bear that in mind. What's 30% of 157,000? Someone do the math on that. Okay, Loughmore. He be lurking. Loughmore be lurking. All right, wrap up your transactions because I'm about to go so that I can get some lunch. It looks like Charlie's in here somewhere. Charlie, are you lurking? Wait till 27th to mod me. What's your lat at right now, Rain? Type in exclamation point lat. 31K plus or minus. Like, okay. That's a lot, y'all. You're almost there. You should join the Discord. I need to find out how to link up the Discord and my Twitch so that two things can happen. One, we can save chat logs, and so that two, when you achieve rank in the chat, you get a rank in the Twitch as well. Like 10%. Discord? Not Discord, but Discord. I mean, yeah, a little bit, Krim. We don't discriminate. And we can always change our minds later. Yeah, and if it's not family friendly, feel free to DM it to me, but I don't want to play it on the stream. Because that sounds like a not family friendly name. And also, I feel like someone else has sent me that to listen to on stream before. But I'm not positive. I don't remember. Yeah, no, I did say I was disappointed because I thought maybe the Naruto song was it, but I remember that's a Japanese band. Some music group. Nothing that bad. If it has the F word or the N word in it, then I don't want it on my stream. Does it have the F word or the N word in it, Rainy? I know Naruto's a cartoon. That was the theme song. Oh yeah, stop calling it cartoon, Dad. It's anime. Do you play Mine? You know what? Sometimes I play it on my laptop, but it doesn't run that well. Yes, my streams are PG-13. That's why it does not have the mature content warning. The only time my streams are mature is when I'm streaming a game that has mature content. Fight, 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 fight. Like Tomb Raider, I put it on mature because they say the F word in Tomb Raider, surprisingly. I do like Bugs Bunny. I enjoy the Bugs Bunny. I've totally lost my train of thought. Too many things going on. Oh, that is way too complicated, third. I'll keep your offer in mind. I use my Latinum for stuff. I do. I give it to people for things if I don't feel like messing with the bot. Oh, I was talking about Tomb Raider because surprisingly the new one has a lot of, like, for real swearing in it. Now, I remember the last one I played, it was rated M, but I don't remember that much swearing. This one has quite a bit. But yeah, outside of that, and I do put on the mature content for Jackbox because some of the questions are sexual in nature, weirdly. So I put on the mature content for that and for Tomb Raider, but my regular streams are family friendly. One of the few family friendly streamers I've been told. More Tay Tay. I don't love Taylor Swift, but she's family friendly, so. So after third song, I'm probably gonna log off. So I'm turning off the song requests. And we're gonna do some Tomb Raider. Solve some puzzles, shoot some Soviets in 2018. Seems a little behind the time, but we should do a raid, actually. Let's raid. That's a good point, Krim. Let's see. We'll raid a Minecrafter. Feel like that's always pretty safe. Let's listen to. Oh, this is not an English-speaking streamer, sorry. Minecrafter. If you want to dye your own hair, oh god, I am the wrong person to ask about that. If you have naturally dark hair, you have to bleach it before you can dye it pink. If you don't, then you should just be fine. Just don't leave the dye in for too long. Let's play with rocks. Let's see what this stream is like. I can't hear him. Yeah, so if you have dark brown hair, then the, like on my hair, would not show up if I dyed it pink. Nothing would show up. I'd have to strip it first. So you have to bleach it to make it lighter in order to be able to see the pink. Otherwise, it'll turn it, like, you'll be able to see it on the, like, the highlights, but it won't be super visible. Oh, here we go. I think this is that Scottish girl that I talked to the other day. It is! Okay, she's really nice. It's Ion Axe. That's who we're gonna raid. So, you get 500 Latinum if you join the raid. So, if you're looking for Latinum, how do you bleach it with hair bleach or hair, like, hair stripper? Don't use regular bleach. Don't use, like, laundry bleach. Use hair bleach. You usually have to mix it. But yeah, so this girl, I'm pretty sure she's Scottish. She's very nice. She does IRL streams. Very friendly. Her name is It's Ion Axe. So if you, use hair bleach. Hi, bub. If you join the raid, you get 500 gold pressed Latinum. Use the hashtag Evadel Space Raid if you are a subscriber. Use my Rude emote. And be nice. Be courteous to the other chatters. Be courteous to the streamer. And I will be back at 5 with some Tomb Raider. Here we go. Ah, we got the whole gang. Here we go. I'll see you guys later.
Song's ready, come on. Nice. because I'll just butcher your first name. So, okay. I often translate words into Icelandic. I'm Icelandic.